ship bungle has led to a greater spread of the coronavirus. The record has grown more than 140 now have the virus, and the New South Wales Health allowed all passengers to disembark the Ruby Princess here in Sydney last week without being checked. All of course, the month of outbreak says lessons have...